there. Staying on Charles is the right thing. We'll make the hook down and go.
Whatever works.
Thank you.
It's also hooked up. Light almost, he stopped halfway. Those two ahead ran a red light. Those two motorists ran a red light, blocked the intersection. And they say we blocked that intersection at the beginning. They do it more often than we ever do. When they don't block the infrastructure.
I know. Amazing.
There's a crew that did that on literally did it on Bloor Street, blocked the entire lane. Motorists called the police. Police just literally brushed them off.
Yeah, because this is rare. They did it
on Bloor Street twice. Download too, but they didn't block the infrastructure. They blocked the parking spot. The police just literally told the guy who called the police to move on, right? They're allowed to do this. Dude, it's close though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That has a problem. Yeah.
Honestly, yeah.
Thank you.